after 7 years of a womanly drought, I figured it was time for me to find out if there was still a chance for me to get a date.
Get a date.
Saw this real cute thing, I asked her real polite, would you like to go out on the Saturday night? And she smiled and said, that would be great. That night I felt a rush when she walked in. She looked so fine that it made me grin, thinking about how this night was gonna be. But lo and behold, to my surprise, this sweet young thing changed before my very eyes. She wouldn't keep her hands off of me. So I called her the Mauler, who kept mauling me. After a few cold beers and a couple of shots, she became a woman like I've never seen. She more than kissed me once, she more than kissed me twice. I had to put my swollen lips on ice, cause of the Mauler who kept mauling me. She said, let's touch a little while. Well, I tried to be a gentleman best I could. When she moaned, oh, this feels so good, she just about killed me with a smile. So I called her the Mauler, who kept mauling me. After a few cold beers and a couple of shots, she became the woman who likes I've never seen. She more than kissed me once, she more than kissed me twice. I had to put my swollen lips on ice, cause of the Mauler who kept mauling me. I had to put my swollen lips on ice, cause of the Mauler who kept mauling me. She more than mauled me once, she more than mauled me twice. I must admit that it felt kinda nice, from the Mauler who kept mauling me.